thiosulfate formula. Look, this is sulfate, right? But if you write H2O3 2-, this is thiosulfate. Look, this is sulfate, this is thiosulfate. H2O3 2-, thiosulfate. Okay, if you add here sodium, then you will get sodium thiosulfate, right? 1 plus will vanish 1 negative charge, so we need 2 positive 2 negative, so this sodium thiosulfate. So thank you for viewing this video. Be well.